Welcome to our YouTube channel Self-Health Care. All of us are using or used whitening cream. We bought these from market. Today I show you some natural cream. In this video I will show you some face and body whitening cream. This is our YouTube channel Self-Health Care. Press the bell icon to get notifications of our latest uploads. Please like, share and comment. And also subscribe to our YouTube channel. Face and body whitening cream. Orange. Combine 2 tablespoons of orange juice and a pinch of powdered turmeric. Apply this mixture on your face and neck before going to bed. You can also apply it on your hands and legs. Wash it off after 20 to 30 minutes. Do this daily. Grind dried orange peels into powder. Mix 1 tablespoon of the powdered peels with 1 tablespoon of plain yogurt to make a paste. Apply the paste on your skin and leave it on for 15 to 20 minutes. Rinse it off with water. This will help lighten spots and other marks on your face. Do this once or twice a week, but no more than that. Yogurt. Gently rub plain yogurt onto your skin. Leave it on for a few minutes and then wash it off with lukewarm water. Do this once daily for several weeks to notice a significant change in your complexion. Gram flour. Mix some gram flour with a small amount of water or rose water to make a thick paste. Apply it on your face, hands, and legs. Leave it on until the paste dries. Then wash it off with water. Honey. Apply pure honey to your face. Leave it on for a few minutes and then wash it off with lukewarm water. This simple remedy will help remove dead skin cells, making your skin appear brighter and fresher than before. Do this once daily. Aloe vera gel. Cut the outer layers of an aloe vera leaf. Squeeze out the thick, jelly-like substance. Apply the gel thoroughly on your skin. Leave it on for about 30 minutes, and then wash it off with water. Do this at least twice daily for 2 weeks. Tomato. This is a potent yet gentle remedy that suits all skin types. All you have to do is to mix a tablespoon of oatmeal with a tablespoon of tomato juice and yogurt each. Mix well until you get a thick paste. Apply this on your face just like you would with your regular face mask and leave it on for 30 minutes. Wash off with lukewarm water. You may follow up with a mild skin moisturizer afterwards. Thanks for watching.